goals here are to create something that reduces radiation, as in our world, radiation is a big problem. I've logged 17. The other scientists have no luck at all. Whatever we've gotten, I'm the only one who's created something. I created a symbiotic parasite.
I don't know what's going on. I keep seeing things. There's like, we got dark cloud pass by. Things are strange. Like, I keep seeing phantoms or ghosts. What are things?
We'll see how it goes.
This world isn't what it used to be. Everything is gone. Here there is only one thing a person can do. Survive or die. I can't tell you how long it's been, what day, what month it is. I stopped counting. We thought things would be better south, away from the epicenter. But it turns out, nothing gets better. The country has collapsed. People here are starving. When desperation sets in, they resort to extreme measures. Measures that I'm trained to deal with. But when you're sick, you don't want to keep fighting.
L-SIM. Reboot.
Calibrating. Calibration complete. Warning. Detecting increased levels of radiation. Inject CB-125.
Get a chem light down there.
Roger. Clear. Roger, clear. Bring down the bag. Wires are all corroded. It's gonna be a little while. Stuff's all gone to hell.
I'm not getting a read off of Cole's L-SIM unit. Go check it out.
Last place I picked up his L-SIM unit was on sublevel 2. Go check there. I'm right there with you, Bryce. Let's just do what we came here to do.
Some secrets better off left unknown.
Yeah, and Cole died because of those secrets. Bryce, you knew about this? This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna grab all the gear we can, and we're gonna get the hell out of here.
Well, sir, what about the objective?
Bryce and I are getting the hell out of here. You can stay here if you want. Fuck your objective.
This is Tactical Search and Rescue Team Leader Gabriel Cooper. We are sending out an emergency distress signal. Do not come to Bunker NYDC 1. It has been exposed to some unknown biological threat. Shots have been fired. I say again, shots have been fired. Do not come to NYDC 1. One of my men is confirmed KIA. The second is MIA.
Don't move. Let me see your hands. I'm not gonna ask again.
Are you sure you want to do that, Bryce?
I've been monitoring TSR's outgoing transmissions, but they've been off the grid for the last few months. The last orders that were sent out a few months ago wanted us to investigate a TSR bunker in Sector C. I'm trying to find the coordinates right now.
Any idea what caused the distress signal?
Shit. And a clearance 4 password. I got a fix on the location though. There it is. Right there.
Getting some radiation spikes and some electromagnetic activity. Appears to be a dark cloud.
Save him. Leave him like the others. Stay with us.
Well, we're biochemists, and we've had a four-contamination breach.
Doesn't matter. We're all gonna die down here.
Why are we all gonna die down here?
The dark cloud caused a containment breach and won't let us leave.
I'll talk to you for a minute, Bryce. He's right about one thing. We're not gonna leave because of this dark cloud.
So what the hell are we gonna do?
We're gonna separate these guys. One of them was exposed to whatever they were working on here. I wanna know.
Get him the fuck away from me.
Thank you.
What's going on?
save them all. They all were there. Suffocating. Dying. Why did you do this?